All right, we're gonna be doing Champion's new CT150 stack cutter. And we've got three plates of steel, half inch, quarter, quarter. We're gonna be doing this cut on our AC50 machine, which is relatively new. It's a mid-size machine, 2 1/8 diameter, 2 inch depth of cut, and we've got through coolant on this application. I'm through the first plate, I can feel it. Second plate. Now that billet's very hot.
But let's just take this out.
See, the heat welded them together. So there's our slug.